Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to display stock market data in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So first of all, open your WordPress dashboard and go to plugin and click on add new and search here stock market overview. And install this plugin stock market overview and activate this plugin. After that, hover over on settings and here you'll find this option stock market overview. Click on it. So now here you have to put API key, so for that click here and click on get an app key. First of all, you have to sign in here and after that you will get this API key. So copy this API key and paste it here and then click on save changes. So after that click on endpoints and here you'll find market data overview, stock market data overview. So suppose I want to add this chart on my website, so I'm clicking on it and then click on request code and now you have to copy this code. Now go to your dashboard and I want to add stock market overview inside of my page, so I'm going to edit that page. So here is the page. Now click on this block and from here select custom HTML and now paste the copied code here, update, and now let's see the preview. So here you can see market overview has been added. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to admin it. Thanks for watching this video.